You know, she's always been encouraging and, you know, always tried to guide me in the right way, whether that was, you know, disciplining me or, you know, trying to keep me on track. She didn't want me to go down the wrong path.
Brenna Fink from Royal Forsyth and my mom, Selena Fink.
I'm Garrick Myers from Sangamon Valley High School. My mom's Trina Myers.
Hi, my name is Braxton Woodland. I'm from Eisenhower High School. And my mother's name is Stacy Young.
Matt Hall with NowToCare.com, and my mom is Connie Hall.
She's pushed me a lot ever since I was itty bitty. I mean, she's always coached me from summer softball to little league basketball to helping with volleyball. So she's really had an impact on me.
She's always taught me to be like respectful, work for what I get.
Sometimes I feel like she gives more efforts towards things than I do. You get to practice at any means, you know, to always do well at practice.
I was able to get a lot of qualities from her as far as being patient, believe it or not. I'm sure my dad's laughing at that, but and just treating people with respect.
I'm Jake Hanley from St. Teresa. My mom's name is Liz Hanley.
My name is Jasana Peeler. I go to MacArthur High School, and my mom's name is Tina Stewart.
Taylor Jordan, Central A&M, and my mom is Kay Jordan.
Eric Lee, ESPN Radio, and my mom is Tina Kramer.
The main thing she helps me with sports is when I forget stuff, because I'm pretty forgetful. I've probably forgotten, I think, before every game during football.
Very supportive, and she set a good example as far as schooling and, you know, graduating high school and college, you know. She's always been very determined and a hardworking woman.
She's taught me to be very humble. People say we're basically the same person. She's encouraged me from day one. She never pushed me too hard. She let me do what I wanted to do, even if my dad didn't want me to do it, like with cheerleading.
Kindness. I think kindness is probably number one. I mean, both my parents really were really good at teaching me just to be good to people, and it doesn't matter anything about them or what, you know, don't look down on people.
She gets very excited. She's like me on the volleyball court. She gets very excited. There's actually a picture from the St. Thomas More volleyball game where I had gotten a block, and in the background, she's up, and her arms are like up and cheering. It's pretty cool.
Oh, she's the one that yells. Everybody hears her. I talk to like everyone.
She's more, I'm gonna yell at you to do better. Even if you're doing good, you're still gonna have to do better.
And still is the loudest person in the stands if you go to Moreau Forsyth football games, even freshman games.
She's obnoxious. Like, jumping out of her seat on bad calls and good calls, like, she's really just like, you'd be like, whoa, I'm sitting next to the crazy lady.
Not the loudest, but not the quietest. I knew when Achy Boy was yelled, I knew where she was.
She's more of a laid-back, relaxed fan, because my dad steals all the thunder.
She gets like these crazy eyes, like when she gets mad, her eyes get like really big.
She'll give me a look, like she'll kind of like, then she'll walk away.
When she's not very talkative. So if she's not very, if she's quiet, then she's mad about something.
Middle name, like my father also, Matthew Raymond Hall, whenever that was uttered, I knew that I was in trouble. It sent shivers down my spine for sure.
She gives me the disappointing look.
When my mom's mad, she'll act real crabby. So if I'm like hungry and I want her to make me some dinner or something, she'll just be pissed off and say, well, there's chicken in the fridge.
Full name, my full name. She will say my full name. And that's how I know it's serious.
I just give her a lot of money so she doesn't have to work anymore.
I would get my mom a new dog that didn't annoy her all day and torment her.
Make sure she's set for the rest of her life, just anything I could.
I think another piano.
I'd take her on a trip somewhere, anywhere, if she wanted to go.
Been married a year, so what's the next step? It's not coming this weekend.
She really did like Jamaica, and I wanted to go to Jamaica, so I think we'll take a trip to Jamaica.
Happy Mother's Day, Mom. You're the best. Love you.
Mom, happy Mother's Day. Love you, and we'll see you soon.
Happy Mother's Day, Mom. I love you. Have a good day.
Happy Mother's Day, Mom. I love you so much.
Happy Mother's Day, Mom. I love you.
Mom, you're the biggest fan I've got. I appreciate everything you do for me, and thank you very much. I love you. Happy Mother's Day. And let's get better from this surgery.
Happy Mother's Day, Mom. I love you.
Mom, I want to wish you happy Mother's Day. I love you. I cherish you. You are my world. You mean the world to me. Have a nice Mother's Day.
We know how you've worked. We know how you've prayed. So don't you think twice about where